Right, this time the three teams running a 4x1. And athletes have been selected over the season to represent AthleticsSA in the national relay title. Here are the two men's teams. So good head out.